life over the years, you know, kind of easily get overwhelmed by things that I've